What's going on, everybody? It's me, Working Man. And I can't believe I forgot to record it, but I defeated the boss here, and then I defeated this arena or whatever. But yeah, anyways, so now we're down here at the factory. Damn it. Anyway, yeah, I'm using this little, I don't know what this is as a weapon, but it's, gives me, like, plus, one to magic, and then, like, I think it's, like, plus three or four to, to speed. Bastard. Fucking saw blades. Fuck you. Ow. Ow. Holy shit. Almost died. Whew. I hate those fucking bombs. So annoying. Fuck you, dude. I wonder what the hump or this thing does. Helps you find sacred items. That's pretty cool. Show me some secrets, man. Ow. Fire. Gotcha. Let's go. Eat shit and die. Should be able to wield this weapon now that I'm a high enough level. Let's see. Plus 5 to speed, plus 5 to defense, and minus 2 to strength. There we go. Do I attack faster if, let's see. Let's see. Okay, let's see. That's weird. I thought it said, you know, like, what the, like, or, oh, yeah, never. It's when I'm leveling up, shit. Any secrets in here, buddy? Other than the cat that I can't get to? Do I need, like, a sandwich to get in there? I wonder, let's see, let me see if I can go buy a sandwich. Wait, there we go. Alright, let's see. Do y'all sell sandwiches? No. Yeah, I need to get some more money. Alright guys, got all my stuff. Let's set sail. Come on, you ninjas. I hate these ninjas. They're fast. Jesus Christ. Alright, finally. Oh, what? Only 1 point. It's sandwich time. Seriously? This isn't enough to do it? I guess I need like a key maybe? I mean, I figured the sandwich would let me rip the door off. Let's see if, there should be a way to, like, get down there into that sand pit. Let's see. Alright, bird, show me the way. Leave that corpse alone. I'm not sure how you unlock that second sand area. Can't remember, where? Oh, shit. Go to the map. Was it here? No. Ah, I think it was here. Bitch. Give my bird back. Wait. I thought my bird saw something. All right. Hopefully this works. Minus one to magic, but what is that? Ice damage it does? That's not that good. That's easy. Let me go. Bitch. The hell? I thought you were supposed to be good at finding shit, bird. I saw it and you didn't. A boot. Leave me alone, bitch. Mm-hmm. I'm the giraffe. I forget what he does. I think he's good to, like, I think he gives me XP or something. Yeah, you level up faster. Yeah, I like that one. The hell? Fucker, leave me alone. Ah, aliens. Stupid alien, leave me alone. Another one? If you're gonna drop it already, drop it. Come on. Oh shit, it's the mothership. It's trying to abduct us. Don't let it get you. These aliens weren't counting on a magical night. I thought there was like some kind of secret back here. Okay, so I looked online, and there is a orb head or whatever here in the spaceship, but it's only whenever this timer is counting down. Yeah, I looked at all the secret pets and stuff. Apparently this one and the Beholder are the only two that I really liked. This one, you know, like I said, gives me extra XP. The Beholder, he gives me like plus 2 in magic, I think. So, you know, that's pretty good. Too bad you can't get that. That looks pretty cool. Damn, there are a lot of aliens in there. Come on, come with me, little whatever you are, alien thing. There it is. Ah, come on. Oh, nice. I guess I did. Oh no, I lost. Fuck. And hopefully I can make it to the fucking vents. Damn it, this is what always fucks me up. Who said you could ride that camel? Get the fuck off there. Sucks he can't like grab that grenade or whatever. Let's ride. Damn. He's gonna get away. Got it. Nice, I got the zebra. And I'm gonna steal his camel. Or llama, whichever it is. Oh. Oh man, I don't have any bombs. I can't get the cap now. I guess there's no way to open it without a bomb. That sucks. Wish there was like one I could dig up or something. Kicking my ass. It's not fair. They got fucking five people to my, or four to my one. Gonna win again. Come on, come on. Damn it. This is hard as hell. Call foul. Fine. That was a pain in the ass. Hey, you unlocked the alien. Cool. I'm gonna try to max out my magic. Alright everyone, well, I gotta end this video here. I'll catch you guys later. So, anyways, yeah.